Reliance Commercial Finance presents India SME Forum 2012. Find out the secrets of success in a series of seminars exclusively for smart entrepreneurs. Join India's biggest SME initiative to boost your business and celebrate SME achievers with India SME 100 Award.
Very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Are you able to see what I'm showing here?
Yes.
All right. Well, one quick question. Suppose we had an SME 2020 in the year 2020 happening in this room. Please raise your hands. How many of you would still like to attend? Raise your hands up as you can. Put your hands down. I don't want any one of you to be in that. I want you all to be mega companies in 2020. So that's where the difference will come from. I want you to take you through a very quick round and take you back to 1937-47. This is the time when two companies were formed in India. Both have a very high brand image today. Both were common. What was common between both is that both were started by an entrepreneur with high engineering background, subject to the same laws, financial hurdles, access to same materials, same machines, same markets, and same men. Today, Company 1 and Company 2. Sales, 350 crores, 43,886 crores. Net profit, 0.11, 3,958 crores. People page on web missing, people page on the web main focus. Share value today 72, share value today 1388. Both companies started in the same year. Both started by very high technocrats like you and me. Established before independence, 4 years, 9 years. Number of owners, important. Pay some attention. Number of owner family members in the management board today, all zero. Number of patents, not known. Number of employees, 400. 29,000. Number of businesses abroad, one failed attempt, over 100. Number of managers reporting directly to the CMD, all, none. Number of employees turned into entrepreneurs, five failed, over 1,000. Number of millionaire employers, laughs out loud, can't count. I have only 4 minutes. This list can run into 4,000. The 4 minute challenge is, what do successful businesses have that troubled businesses do not? Gentlemen, I'll not take you through a very long presentation. I want you to focus today on just four things. The positive, committed, patient, and persistent approach, a living strategic business plan in place, an operational support system, and an organizational structure. I am not a guru, I am not a teacher, I'm not a trainer. I'm one of you, and I want you to make that decision today. What and where do you want to be in year 2020? There are four of us sitting on the dais. Whatever little we know, we will be most delighted to share that with you and help you get there.